Wrestling Federation. For over 50 years, the revolutionary force in sports entertainment.
Ladies and gentlemen, kicking things off, yes, right here on the premiere of Shotgun Saturday night. Here we go. Sister Angelica.
Oh, look, check this out. That's the most violent nuns I've ever seen.
That's unbelievable. Look at this. Starting things off, Sister Angelica and Mother Smoker going to work with the hog farmers. Henry Godwin and Phineas. Henry in the far corner on the right. There's Phineas taking a hard right hand. Phineas and Godwin. Oh, my goodness. Look at that. Oh, yeah.
That's not the first time Phineas has been taken about a woman.
Well, the Godwins were a little tentative and justifiably so until these flying nuns attacked them at almost at the sound of the bell. And now the official finally getting things under control here in the premiere of Shotgun Saturday Night. Legal tag made. Here comes Phineas. And I believe that's Sister Angelica in there at the moment. Kind of tough to tell them apart, actually.
Yeah, really.
Again, a first ever, if you would, mixed match. Although, again, wait a minute.
What's going on?
Here we go. Holy cow. Yes, something like that in any event. Less. We are live, ladies and gentlemen, coming to you from New York City. And again, Phineas seems to be a little reticent, justifiably, to lock up. And Henry, however, is a little more liberated of the two, I guess.
I don't think they know what's making these nuts because they just blessed them.
All right, Henry Godwin now, standing side headlock. Coming off the rope and ooh. On goes Sister Angelica.
Oh, yeah.
Watch the camera there, if you don't mind. careful with our camera shots.
Come on, bring it up.
In any event, again, the hog farmers had no idea that they were facing this relatively unusual tag team combination. And for Nuns, wait a minute, there seems to be a bit of facial hair on Sister Angelica.
And they're not doing too bad in the ring for Nuns either.
There may be some sort of chromosome problem.
Has there been like a NWF at Nuns Wrestling Federation sometime before that? I don't know about.
Todd Pettengill, I believe, is out with Hillbilly Jim. Todd, what does Hillbilly make of this?
Hillbilly, what is your reaction to the flying Nuns here? Have you ever seen anything like this? Apparently a chromosome problem.
Let me tell you, ain't nothing like that. Todd down in Mudville, Kentucky, where I'm from. I don't rightly know what to say, but I'm interested in the match right now, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, I understand that. But isn't this sort of common where you come from? Aren't everybody kind of related?
Let me just say this. I ain't got no relatives quite like that back home.
All right, thank you. I'll let you get back to the match. Who knows? Let's get back to ringside.
Larry Flint would be so proud. Oh, look at this.
Looks like Phineas might be smitten by a nun like he was by me now, too.
Phineas is obviously the more gullible of the two.
Yeah, I'd say so.
And some would say the more dangerous of the two.
Well, that's true. He can be very unorthodox. I've seen that firsthand.
And I believe that's Mother Smucker in the ring at the moment.
Mother Smucker.
How in the world did this team ever be, well, how could it be sanctioned here in the World Wrestling Federation? There's something going on here. We knew that Shotgun Saturday Night was going to be different, but not necessarily this different. Nonetheless, there's a goatee, actually, on Mother Smucker. Now here comes Sister Angelica back in. Sister Angelica blessing Phineas, I suppose, and
I kind of like the style of the Nuns. They're a little bit
Again, we are live, ladies and gentlemen, from Mirage Nightclub in New York City. The premiere of Shotgun Saturday Night. Phineas back to the corner.
These Nuns seem a little bit savvy in the room. Oh, might have
and
to keep an eye on them.
And these ladies, if you would, certainly.
Hey, Phineas can't do it. He can't do it.
Wait a minute. That's Brother Love.
Oh, wait a minute. This is, what's Brother Love doing here? This is starting to make a little sense now. Brother Love has returned to the World Wrestling Federation. And look
at
this.
They're bowing down to Brother Love.
Brother Love and the Flying Nuns. Who knows what they're up to, ladies and gentlemen? Stay with us. We'll find out when this tag match continues. We're back, ladies and gentlemen, live from Mirage Nightclub in New York City. And one of the most bizarre matches in the history of the World Wrestling Federation, the Flying Nuns, and there with Brother Love.
That's even more bizarre.
Yes, indeed. What a premiere for Shotgun, the Flying Nuns, taking it to the Godwin family. And that's big old Henry Godwin. To the buckle, back.
Well, the whole building shook for that one.
And these
Henry's a little upset.
Flying Nuns are flying, all right, but not the way that the... I think they had in mind. And again, here, look at this.
Oh, okay.
Resorting to prayer. I'm not so sure that that's going to work. And look, notice the goatee on Sister Angelica.
A little bit too much testosterone flowing through those veins.
A little consultation going on. And with Brother Love, you might suspect that Brother Love might pull off some sort of sacrilege like this.
I would.
And unfortunately for Henry Godwin, falling prey to a dirty tactic there from Mother Smucker. Mother Smucker, Sister Angelica, and apparently, I guess, managed by Brother Love. And a surprise, to say the least, a tag team here, kicking things off.
Here we go, off the top.
Oh, from the top.
Now I'd like to sit down and have a little chat with Brother Love and find out what he's up to, because it looks like he's
out of the way. And Phineas trying to get on the action behind the official pack of double team. Taking it to poor Henry Godwin.
And Phineas just does not know what to do.
And
oh, look at that smile.
He is pleased with himself.
He's got something on his
sleeve, right? Yes, Henry, having problems? Oh, no, wait a minute. Oh, underneath the skirt of the... That's not the place to be there with Mother Smucker. All right, we have, ladies and gentlemen, in trouble, Henry Godwin, who must make the tag to his partner, Phineas, and Brother Love again, pacing back and forth. He likes what he sees at the moment, and I must say, call them what you will, but nonetheless, they look like a pretty rugged tag team.
They've got a very strong tag team going on here. They just might be contenders for the Pro Wrestling Federation Tag Team Championship. Now, if you remember, I'd led the Godwinns to the championship, and they're making short work of the Godwinns right here. We might have future champions on our hands.
You're not interested in moving in on Brother Love's territory, though, are you? No, I wouldn't think so. We know you have eyes for another individual over in the VIP area.
Is he here?
Yes, Rocky Maivia in the VIP area. We'll get to that in a moment. Look at this. Double team action. Come on, Ralph, get in there.
There we go.
Again, there you're likely to see a little bending, a little latitude. Oh, the two and almost a count of three.
Looks like they may have read my directional book to being a successful tag team.
Well, no doubt, if in fact they are taking direction from Brother Love, it's not exactly divine guidance, I wouldn't think. When again, Phineas once again in the action.
Right now, Phineas trying to help
with this.
Cousin Rick can do it.
And Henry Godwin is paying the price from both flying nuns.
They're the most vicious nuns I have ever seen.
And the nuns blessing this capacity crowd here at the at Mirage Nightclub. And I'm sure that Henry right now would like to give a blessing of his own. Tag is made. Here we go. Mother Smucker back in now. A scoop and a big slam. All right, Mother Smucker going upstairs. From the top, Mother Smucker down. Oh, no, nobody's home. And Henry must make the tag to Phineas now.
Yes, got you.
What a grueling tag team matchup this has been with these flying nuns against the hog farmers.
If Henry Godwin doesn't make this tag, this may be over. It may be over very soon.
And likewise, here we go, Mother Smucker making a tag. And right back in.
Here we go.
And here comes Phineas. And again, look.
Oh.
Here we go, Phineas now.
That time.
Phineas getting over his inhibitions. Hammering both of these flying nuns. I'm not so sure that everyone here at Mirage Nightclub. What? Oh, wait a minute. He's a little reluctant for that scoop and a slam. He's very careful about where he places his hands.
I would be too.
And.
Henry doesn't care.
Henry doesn't care. Huh. Nonetheless, Henry's not the legal hog farmer in there.
Not.
It's Phineas. Off the rope, and Phineas takes a boot to the midsection. Phineas takes a drop kick right aside of the head.
Oh my. I knew he may have something.
One, two, oh no.
The referee didn't even see it, Vince.
Brother Love.
Whoa.
Along with the flying nuns.
Well,
all that facial hair.
That goes along with my prediction before. It may have future champions on our hands.
Unbelievable. Live WWF action, ladies and gentlemen, from the Mirage in Brother Love and the Flying Nuns. Our victors. Let's take it over to Todd Pettengill. Todd.
Brother Love, if we could get a quick word. First of all, we want to know where you've been, what your involvement is here with the Flying Nuns. Can you tell everybody what is going on here?
Well, take a look around. Well, I heard Brother Backlund talk about the decadence. I heard him talk about the field and the slime. And I saw it here in these Godwin boys amongst these heavenly beings. Yes.
You haven't answered the question, where are the flying nuns from? What are they all about?
Why, you see, have you ever seen two more divine, heavenly sent bodies in all your life? Well, it is almost... They're virginal. Yes,
not
yes.
Well,
they are pure as the driven snow, and their bodies have never been touched by human hands except their own, of course.
Their own hands.
Yes, I wouldn't touch them, you understand. Yes.
At Mother Smucker.
So, what? Mother Smucker and Sister Angelica.
Well, no, actually, it's Mother Smucker and Sister Angelica.
Sorry, Sister.
However, from now on, they shall be known. Mother Smucker, Sister Angelica, behold the Sisters of Love. And Brother Todd,
the Sisters of Love.
Be it the British Bulldog and Owen Hart, be it
Razor Ramon and Diesel. Fill up the font in that furnace, it matters none. Bring the best on because the sisters of love will love them too.
Is that a challenge?
That is a challenge and an acceptance.
All right, thank you, Todd.
You know why?
Watch
because
out.
I love you. And I love you. And I really love you. Did you hear what they said?
My
goodness.